guys, and welcome to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. I'm Caveman, and I'm doing crazy stuff with food. Like and subscribe so you don't miss my next videos. To be honest, I didn't want to make a video today. There are fires all over the country, and my mood isn't the best. Anyway, I know this is not your problem. So, in today's video, I would like to make the biggest sandwich you have ever seen. You have already understood that it will be a disaster here. This is about to be delicious. Let's eat.
Are you ready to see what
you know that Thomas Jefferson made pasta popular in the US? Thomas Jefferson is responsible for bringing the first macaroni machine over to the US after spending time in France. He was also the one who introduced mac and cheese to Americans. Well done, Thomas Jefferson. Now you know. watching, guys.